Howdy, folks. Happy October 22. It's Thursday, Goth Rock Thursday. And today's album is Annwyn, Beneath the Waves by Faith in the Muse. Faith in the Muse is a goth rock band formed in 1994 by Monica Richards and William Faith. Interesting to note, Faith was a member of a band highlighted in last year's Listen Along, Christian Death. Faith in the Muse draw from a plethora of sources, including experimental folk, Welsh, Irish, and Celtic mythology, grunge, and most notably, ethereal music and goth rock. Annwyn, Beneath the Waves is a rollercoaster of sounds. A medieval folk track turns into a rock track. Some songs sound like Dead Can Dance, and then transform into a beautiful melody that sounds like Cocteau Twins. The best description of this album I read comes from RateYourMusic.com user Warther. They write, "Faith in the Muse's Annwyn, Beneath the Waves, takes its thematic concept from Welsh mythology, as recorded in texts such as the Mabinogion. Mabinogion. What is this thing? I gotta look this up. Mabinogion. You're kidding me. Alright. As recorded in texts such as the Mabinogion. And hence they bring in a few Celtic folk influences here to spice up their interesting ethereal gothic rock mashup. More inclined towards dreamy soundscapes than typical goth rock, more inclined towards rocking out than typical ethereal wave performers. The duo perform an adept tightrope act here balanced between the genres and the end result. Whilst it doesn't set the world on fire, is at least an intriguing listen, which tries to do something a little different than your average mid-90s Susie and Sisters mimickers were attempting. Well, that's it, folks. Go listen and enjoy.